It's a fact.
Did you know that after Survivor made Eye of the Tiger, Sylvester Stallone wanted to hear the demo? He told the band that this was exactly what he was looking for, but he wanted a mix with louder drums and asked if they could write a new verse as well. The band followed Stallone's suggestion. They went to change the first verse and remix the song. Survivor's Jim Peterick said, "Stallone has a good ear."